right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. Joining me now is Mike Stark, the CEO of Arizona Silver Exploration. And Mike, it's good to have you back again. How are you?
Very well, Steve. Thanks for the opportunity to be here.
Yeah, lots to talk about today. First off, we're beginning with the Silverton Project. So maybe you can just remind everyone a little bit about Silverton.
Sure. Silverton, we acquired just a couple of years back now, and we've been waiting anxiously to get our first drill permit on the property. And we did, but we wanted it amended a bit more to increase it to 12 holes. That has been approved. That news went out last week. Greg is on site in the next day or two with the road construction people and the driller to discuss timing on when we can put these holes in. We're hopeful that it will be done in August, and giving our shareholder increased value to what an expanded view of one of our other properties that we have of the four.
So you're increasing to 12 holes. Is that mainly because you want to get a better look at it, a wider look at it?
That's right, Steve. This is a Carlin-like deposit. Our nearest neighbor is Newmont Mining, 3.9 million ounces. Now that's a long, long, long ways further down the road than we are. However, what I'd like to be able to say is this geology is showing similarities to that mine. So therefore, the more holes we can put in the ground, the better we know more about this property. These holes will be 12 down to 500 feet each, testing what we believe is the rich mineralization area of this property, which is 1,540 acres. So we have a lot of property here.
All right. Well, we'll look and wait for hear more about that. While we got you on the line, Mike, I wouldn't mind getting a little update on Philadelphia and the Perry claim. Where are you at with that one?
Hey, I'm pleased to say this. We do have some final confirmation from the lab coming back. We know that they're in final stages, so it'll be imminent anytime now. We have 15 RC holes. I'm just waiting with bated breath to share this with our shareholders. We're really excited. And Greg has mentioned this in the last report, that it appears to be intact. I mean, we're down 350 feet and it's exactly where it's supposed to be. That's an exciting time for geologists. Now let's have a look at the grades and the widths. I'm looking forward to sharing this as soon as possible.
All right, well, we'll look forward to that. Have you back to update that as well. Mike, thanks so much. Great to see you again.
Likewise, guys. Thanks for the time. Appreciate it. Have a great day.
All right, there's Mike Stark, the CEO of Arizona Silver Exploration.